Top 6 Most Mysterious Antiques in the World. During the course of performing archaeological activities, many antiquities have been found. However, many of them, so far, have not yet been able to explain the historical mysteries contained within them, despite their careful research. The following 6 artifacts are typical of the most challenging puzzles yet to be solved. 1. Great Bridges in Costa Rica. These huge spherical rocks were found by a group of workers working on a farm in the 1930s when they were clearing their forest land for banana plantations, and all possessed very special spherical shapes. Many legends have been associated with these spherical rocks, as some people believe that inside they contain gold. However, after using explosives to break them, the result was nothing. More precisely, they are empty sphere bridges. To date, no explanation has yet been made of their origin and existence. Is this a symbol for celestial bodies observed by some ancient civilization and recorded in the form of spheres, or a way of marking tribal territories? 2. Batty Pen. It seems that Mesopotamia was the first place that knew how to make electricity, long before electricity was found. In the 1930s, a mysterious artificial object was discovered in an archaeological excavation carried out not far from the capital of Batam. This object is called a bat-shaped battery with a shape that resembles a jar, about 13 centimeters tall, and has a corrosion-resistant rod protruding from its mouth. In addition, a copper cylinder is found inside the jar and an iron rod is inserted into the cylinder. Experts say this is an ancient battery, which is capable of producing about 1 volt of electricity and may have been used to gold plating. However, if so, why this method has been neglected for a long time and there is no evidence of its existence in the vicinity. 3. Voynich Manuscript. The Voynich Manuscript is one of the most mysterious books in the world without authorship, written in an incomprehensible human language, which does not coincide with any writing system. At the same time, full of bizarre symbols and illustrations. To date, no one has answered the mystery. 4. Inca Gold Statues. The golden statues of these mysterious animals are confirmed as products of the Inca civilization. They are found in South America, and around these antiquities there are many interesting theories. In Al Gundaboom and Peter Belting, the two aircraft developers, confirmed the golden statues in 1996. By copying them at a magnification of 16x magnification, adding engines and radio control system for the machine to operate. As a result, these two models have taken off and can glide even when switching off the engine. 5. Genetic disc. Through external contacts, the genetic material is made of hard material. However, scientists still do not know how to create this artifact, and they are not sure whether they belong to an ancient civilization. The genetic disc name is derived from the fact that these special discs perfectly describe objects and processes that in the modern world can only be accomplished using a microscope. Several theories hold that they can be used to describe the pregnancy and the development of an embryo. However, the explanations have not been confirmed yet. Antikythera machine. Antikythera machine is one of the oldest computers today and is considered the first analog computer in history with a complex design. Over the years of research, historians have found the purpose of this machine is to indicate the location of the sun, moon, the movement of planets in the sky, predictions of eclipses, lunar eclipses, and events related to Earth such as the ancient Olympic Games. Although this conclusion has been announced, there is still much controversy regarding the Antikythera machine. As to whether an ancient civilization was capable of producing such a machine and whether the gears around it affected the manufacture of similar devices for many years thereafter.